one the pirate is! The source of power is its horns. There must be something you can do! Maybe there's a way to grab onto those horns and pull them out!
Well, that did the trick!
Will grow back eventually.
That was tight.
No good.
That's another of the seven rings. The water blue ring. I can't even touch the ring.
Looks like I'm the only one that can touch them. I bet you it's because I'm not from this world. Does that mean these rings aren't from this world either?
Sonic.
This has to be the ring that Sinbad was telling us about before. Now, let's go back and defeat that, whatchamacallit?
The Ifrit. The great spirit of fire.
There's smoke coming from the castle. It looks like the Ifrit's power to burn the world away is getting stronger.
Okay, I'm ready. I hope you're ready for this, genie.
Three, two, one, go!
This isn't my day.
3, 2, 1.
Sorry to keep you waiting. I didn't mean to leave you hanging earlier. You're not still mad at me, are you? You really need to learn to be more patient, you know? Now, Ring of Water, bring forth a mighty storm! Okay, now let's finish him off!
Place.
attacking the hands holding up its body? As the Ifrit's body sinks, the water level in the furnace rises. That's it! You found its weak point!
This thing? Is something about to hatch?
I can hear something like a heartbeat.
Shara? I think that might be some sort of time bomb.
It's beating faster.
Oh no! This can't be good! We've got to get out of here! This thing has to explode out in the open!
You're right!
Yeah!
further!
Whew! Just made it!
Is that what I think it is?
Yep, another one of the Seven World Rings.
I wonder if it was inside the Ifrit this whole time.
I feel rage. All that rage must have been sealed up inside of him.
Rage?
These rings must somehow seal in various emotions, too. The power of rage. So then what's next?
Let's go meet with King Solomon. King Solomon is the one who sealed away the evil spirits long ago. These strange occurrences must connect back to him somehow.
Okay, then. Off to our next adventure.
Yeah!
three, two, one.
Who's gonna rock the place?
no problem.
Thank you.